detected. Republic light cruisers incoming. Republic bombers inbound. Intercept attack run. Intercept. Enemy bombers breaking through. Intercept. Sustained critical damage. Continue fire.
Collision report log.
Destroyed. Continue general defense.
Thank you. Triggerfinger edition.
Republic bombers detected. Eliminate immediately.
You must continue on your own.
Moving to intercept.
Freaking Yoda, swear to God, man.
Initiating offensive.
Conditions approach. Eliminate fighters. Communications array destroyed. Deterioration of events continues. Formulating countermeasures. Design vulnerability from becoming clear.
We can't hold as many of them.
Detected.
moving in.
I think we just won. All right, Slave One, let's do this.
Error alert. If our control tower is disabled, blast doors will open.
Do you want to die? They're out of action. I've made it through worse.
Dang. X-Wings are no joke now. Right on your tail, it's rough. I just wonder why we haven't won yet. I think we gotta destroy all the reinforcements.
Yeah. Danger. Enemy bombers incoming.
Another day, another battle.
Oof.
Millennium Falcon showed up and was like, nah, that can't continue.
Alternate strategies required.
Shields
oh, we gotta keep
line.
Destroying fighters.
Blast doors operational. Continue control tower defense.
Are you defeated? I will wait no longer.
Can't escape me, son. It's over. Forget it. Or maybe not. Of course I hit the freaking clip the edge in the middle of my dogfight. I think we dominated him. Yeah.
Victory secured. Ambush successful.
GG everyone.
Into a trap. Brace for impact.
It seems as plain as the rebels this time, perhaps. Nope. So is the Imperials. No big deal. Let's do it.
Fighters are zeroing in on our generators. Intercept them.
Target eradicated.
Okay, so this means war. Forget the objectives. Gotta shoot down some bothersome flies first.
Target
bad guys. Like, it's daunting. Let's try an interceptor, huh?
They call this a resistance? Protect the generators.
Lost the fighter.
These guys are no joke. See, the thing is, the TIE fighters have no shields, at least in the movies. That's why the X-Wings have that edge, just because they have shields.
Don't let them destroy the generators!
There's no way without tougher airplanes, without tougher fighters. Spawn and die instantly. Can't even dogfight them. Let's see what we can get done though.
Keep them away from the generators.
One. Got it. Okay. Have to switch those controls when we get started up next time. If we can stay alive for more than 15 seconds, that is. Alright, here we go. Seems like we broke through a little bit.
That's it for me.
Nope. Dead instant. Dead instant. There's too many of them.
Defenses! You hit me!
kids had their coffee this morning. That's just all I can say.
Reinforcements have arrived.
It's all right, though. Stay in it.
Troop transports leaving the hangar. Keep them safe.
Usually those little things are the real terror, but it seems that X-Wings have the day today. Let's go under this thing.
That's a problem.
That's a problem. Apparently there's a little bit of hiding that you can do down here. The fight's up there though. You gotta peek out eventually.
Can't take another loss like that.
Our troop transports are making a run for it.
Ooh, obliterated. See what's up with this avenge kill.
Troop transports away. Ensure the survival.
So lucky. Torpedo was locked, pal. Torpedo was locked. It was on its way. These guys are good, though. Considering last match. So if I can get behind them.
Escort our troop transport
nope.
To safety.
Jeez. We'll get it figured out. See what Darth Vader can get done.
Their time is at an end.
Burn them up.
It will take more than that to defeat me.
Oh God!
Transports are making a run.
Oh, I need a stick. Some room on this mouse pad here. Gotta go back in there and get all my avenge kills. Hey, I leveled up. Luke Skywalker, dude? What is his deal? Oh, he's got the fire control cycler. So it, like... I guess it never overheats.
First order is here.
So that's kind of a big deal.
The resistance of firing
your cannons
on that
deflector
shield. If it fails, the command bridge will become vulnerable. They're targeting the midship deflector. Protect it.
All clear back there. Nice flying.
Try again.
Something must be done.
I think we're about to lose.
Hit me. Sit down.
At least it's not freaking Luke. Luke just show up and ruin your afternoon. Yep. The double spawn.
Not over.
Oh, shield with your
they just
life.
Get behind us at the spawn point, I think, is what happens. Because nobody's ahead of me.
Shields offline. The command bridge is vulnerable. Protect it at all costs. Enemy fighters spotted. Destroy them before they can reach their objective.
That's not happening again. Forget it. Nope, I'm about to get shot down. 15 seconds or less. 15 seconds or less.
Can't let the first order down. Ship's not responding. Look out!
What
there.
Happened? It says I hit something. Really?
Can't let
asteroid area up here, swooping down on us as soon as we spawn. It's alright though.
Wait, they're meeting us?
This was a little bit more tough than the last one was. But it's good that it mixes up teams. Yeah, see, they're just above us. Just waiting for us to spawn, they just come down, hovering at the rear of the ship. Classic. Classic, really. Oh, there they are, see? Right above us, every time. Oh god. Yeah, it's over.
The treachery of the Resistance knows no bounds. They will pay for this.
It was a good game. Stuff happens. Hate to tell them. It's common, if not more common than it used to be back in the day. GG.
They've taken the bait. Time to spring the trap.
Don't think an X-Wing will change much, but can always try.
Generators. Right. It should knock out that laser.
X-foils and attack positions, pal. Ooh. Yeah, this will be fine. See, R2-D2 can repair as well. If you get damaged in an X-Wing, you can use R2-D2 and he'll repair a small amount of damage. It's pretty nice. But they're traveling in, like, packs, too, so it's hard to beat tactics in general. All right, let's get into a fight. Let's do this. See? Repairs. Always repairs.
Their TIE fighters are targeting our fighters. Stop them.
Yo, he got taken out too. I love it. This is awesome. The interceptors, I think, are just a little bit much faster.
Careful up!
Our fighters have completed their attack run.
Yes, what's up? Get at me.
Enemy down.
That was close.
That's it for me.
Oh god.
They're rocking it on your ship.
I know. What's up, buddy? Another one. Nice work. Or are we attacking again?
No more.
This is it.
Oh, the gun turret's underneath. Shoot my buddy.
That bunker buster's running on empty. Do what you can to keep it in the fight.
What did he have? Oh, it was from the ship itself. So it seems. have enough battle points here shortly.
Get me some peace.
We gotta destroy those turrets.
Our backup's here!
Help has arrived.
Got him. Ooh, the concussion. That's not good.
Our numbers are thinning. Finish this soon or we'll have to retreat. Bunker buster destroyed.
The laser batteries are tearing me up.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh, we lost again. We lost the bunker buster.
All units retreat. This battle's getting more complicated.
Did not expect that.
Handle.
Yeah, they just rushed OBJ that time. Man, sore losers. Super sore losers, but that's alright. See if we can level up my guy, and then we'll call it on this video.
Do what?